The boiler calculator uses steam generation requirements and some other basic boiler-related properties to calculate the fuel energy required to operate the boiler. It also provides associated properties for feed water supplied to the boiler, the blowdown drain from the boiler, and the steam itself. The user must enter the deaerator pressure, which refers to the pressure of the tank supplying the feed water. That tank heats the feed water to near boiling to remove dissolved gases. It is assumed that the water is then sent to the boiler as a saturated liquid at this deaerator pressure. The combustion efficiency is the percent of the fuel energy directly added to the boiler water and steam and not otherwise lost. The blowdown rate is the percent of the feed water mass flow drained as a saturated liquid from the boiler to control and reduce the concentration of dissolved solids. The properties of the generated steam are set by pressure, a secondary steam property, and the required mass flow. Two examples are available for the generation of either saturated steam or superheated steam. The calculation begins by determining the properties of the generated steam. The mass flow of the feed water is then calculated using the blowdown rate and steam mass flow. The properties of the feed water are set to those of a saturated liquid at deaerator pressure. Similarly, the mass flow for the blowdown is also calculated using the blowdown rate and steam mass flow. The properties of the blowdown are set to those of a saturated liquid at boiler pressure. The required boiler energy is then calculated as the difference between the feed water energy content and the combined energy content of the steam and blowdown. The required fuel energy is then determined by using the combustion efficiency and required boiler energy.